Is he the greatest center in NFL history?